Apple has made the decision to close all of its retail locations outside of Greater China for 2 weeks in order to limit exposure to coronavirus. All stores worldwide, except for the ones in Greater China, which just reopened on Friday, will be closed until March 27th, according to a letter CEO Tim Cook posted on the company's website. President Trump said, given the circumstances, that's the right thing to do.
Frankly, it's good if they do it. I think what Apple did is fine. And I want to keep people away for a little while. Just keep them away.
Customers can still shop online. So far, not many major retailers have ordered all company stores shut in order to minimize the risk of coronavirus transmission. This is seen as an escalation in terms of the business community's global response to the outbreak. Department store operator Macy's and casual clothing chain Banana Republic have actually encouraged shoppers to come to their shops in an attempt to offset a dive in physical sales due to the pandemic. Apple says all of its hourly workers will continue to receive their pay.